Ever since the discovery of spectacular gold reserves in the Witwatersrand range of hills back in the 1880s, Johannesburg has stood out as the vibrant economic heart of South Africa. It is a bustling, cosmopolitan city, a result of its history of attracting migrant labour from the country's hinterland and beyond, as the gold rush drew workers, investors and speculators from around the world, rich and poor, African and Western. The gold mining sector is now in decline, but Johannesburg has been able to transform itself with the times. It is one of Africa's most modern urban centres, host to international banks, mining giants and global corporates, not only looking to benefit from South Africa's potential, but also to use it as a hub to tap into the potential of other faster-growing economies across the continent. It is also a city where the first and third worlds often collide, illustrating the economic chasm